guys, it's Melissa. Happy Wednesday. Happy also last day to grab the exclusive to So Fancy bundle. I don't want you to miss it, and I want to show you some fun stuff that you can do with it. So, couple of things. The exclusive to So Fancy bundle, it's our 2.0 version, ends tonight at midnight Eastern. So if you're on Central, that's 11 p.m. and Mountain is 10 p.m. and here in Pacific, 9 p.m. Okay, so anyway, it is $15.99, 116 designs, 24 digital patterns, which we've gone over how to use the pattern. So if you don't know, leave a comment and I'll throw up some links for you so you learn how to do that. But what I want to show you today is how to take some of the designs that are in there. They're set up as cut files, but you can change them, customize them how you want, use them as print and cuts, use them as printables, use them as stickers or whatever you want. You just have to know where and when to turn off cut lines and how to change some of the fill colors to make some adjustments. So I'm going to turn you around so you can check this out. And the link is up there if you want to grab it. Again, expires tonight at midnight, so do not delay. All right? All right, hang on.
You're going to get a tour of my office here. Okay. All right, so here is the bundle. Let me see if I can zoom in a bit for you. All right, and 11 hours and 55 minutes, so there you go. All right, so you get all of this with it, okay? And look, if you're into those earrings that everybody's making, the leather earrings, here are 6 templates. I was actually trying to find leather sheets. I know I have them somewhere, but I couldn't find them. Stickers, designs, all this stuff you will only find on So Fancy, okay? So a whole monogram set, more digital patterns, monogram bundle or monogram frames, all kinds of fun stuff, okay? All right, so this is the one that we are going to work with today, the Dapper Fox. So once you grab this bundle and download it, you're going to bring it into your software. Now, I'm working with Silhouette Studio, so if you're wondering how I got this in here, it's very, very easy. You download it, you've got this, if you need to unzip, unzip, and then you can pull over the file format that you need. If you can use SVG, that's great, it's the easiest one. So just drag it and bring it right into your work area, okay? All right, so now I'm gonna delete this one because I already kind of started and I don't want you guys to miss that. All right, so I'm gonna pull this up here. You can see that right now it's completely grouped, so I can't do a whole lot, but you can just ungroup it, and that will give you access to all of the different pieces. Okay, so let's say I don't want this little eye spectacle on there. I can move that away, and then I can, pull this hat over, okay? So put that where I want it. All right, and then I want him to wear glasses, so I'm gonna put that there. I still want the bow tie, which is part of this, so I'm gonna ungroup. You gotta actually release the compound path. If you don't have the option to ungroup, it's typically because you need to release the compound path, okay? All right, pull that down there. Want him to smoke a little pipe. All right, there we go. How's that gonna go? I'm not sure exactly where that would go, but so we're not gonna use it. I do want him to have a mustache. He's super dapper, right? Okay. All right, so now what? Let's say I want this bow tie to be a different pattern, okay? You can do that. Let me zoom in a little bit so you can see that. So all you have to do is, if you're in Studio and the other design programs have the same thing, no matter what you're using, you can just open up your fill color panel, or whatever exactly they call it, and pick a different color, and you can change it to whatever you want, all right? So I actually don't want a solid color. I would like to do a pattern fill, okay? So you could pick one of the patterns that you got with this bundle if you want. I don't know how dapper he is. Does he want a flamingo pattern? That's one of the ones that comes with it, all right? You can scale to make the pattern larger. You can back off of it to make it a little bit short, not so enlarged or whatever, okay? All right, so decide what you want. Let's give him Let's give him a red, okay? And we will match this piece of the hat to his bow tie. So I'm just going to pick my color picker, which is this little color picker right here, And I'm going to use it and hover over the red, and you'll see that that red changes as well, okay? So now we have our, we have customized him a bit, all right? Now, if I go to turn on my cut lines to see where this is going to cut, nothing is on right now. That is how, by default, in Silhouette Studio at least, designs come in, okay? So if I select the whole thing and click cut, this is what's going to happen. So this would work. I have cut lines. Hi, Mom. This is what I have for cut lines right now. This would work if you were layering vinyl, if you were layering HTV, but let's say that you want to do printable heat transfer or make this as a printable vinyl decal, or you want to make it a sticker, okay? Select the entire thing, and instead of clicking cut, tell it you want it to cut edge. And now you will be able to print this on your home printer and then cut out just around the edge of it, okay? So you no longer need to layer. If you're doing this on vinyl, I would suggest a printable vinyl. Same thing with heat transfer. And then, of course, you can make this as a whole little set of stickers or whatever you want. If I was to make this a set of stickers, here are a couple of other options. Let's group him all together. And I know I'm going quickly, but you can group them all together, size them down, group them all together, and then make a couple of copies, okay? And you can make a whole sheet of stickers. You can make them all the same. Or you can go back in and you can say, okay, well, I want this guy right here. I want him, let's ungroup him. I want him to have a different color bow tie or a different pattern bow tie. And you can do that. That is the beauty of having these SVGs. You don't have to do exactly what you get, okay? You can customize them, all right? So just think about that. You don't want an orange fox. You want, I don't know, a tan fox. Look, here he is. But what happened? Send him to the back, okay? You need to, and that's all you have to do, send to back. Oh, you know why I did that? Because the whole thing was grouped. Hold on. Let's ungroup it. You got to ungroup it first. That's why. And then if I want a tan fox or whatever, change it. Okay? You want a brown fox? Ungroup. Click just the orange. Find a brown. There you go. Brown. And you've created, you can make a whole set of sticker sheets just like that. Okay? So don't be afraid to customize the designs that you get. You want a couple to have this hat or, you know, whatever. Mix and match. Okay? All right. So again, like I said, here he is, Dapper Fox. And then you get all this other stuff too. The whole thing is part of the exclusive to So Fancy bundle, but only available today. If you were to just buy that Dapper Fox, he is from the Jen Balding shop, $4.99. The entire bundle is $15.99. So you can buy, you know, just an individual product or spend a little bit more and get the entire bundle, okay? These are things that are only found on So Fancy, and they are only bundled until midnight tonight. Otherwise, they're only going to be available as individual products, okay? All right, guys, I hope you have a great day, and I'll see you soon.